opinion, it is not Professor Robinson who needs psychiatric treatment. It is his doctor.